President Trump's water break is trending on social media this morning. The president reached for a glass of water during his national security speech, and Twitter took note. It has led to comparisons of how the president needs to use two hands, apparently, to drink from a water bottle. He did that during the speech last month and then again yesterday. The water works with the president started. Oh, the water works started with the campaign, of course, when he poked fun at Senator Marco Rubio for pausing mid-sentence for some water. But this was an even smaller glass yesterday where he used two hands. I believe last time you called it the baby grip.
Well, that is the sippy cup grip that you're using there right now. It is a very good one. I don't get all the hands thing in the glass. You know, I don't know what it's all about. I
mean, you drink from a vase.
This is what I drink out of. I drink out of them, and I hold it like a man with one hand. But that's, you know, that's me.
Right, that's you.
And
you
I don't think it's a
giant
judgment. Certainly not one of our biggest concerns. You want to hold a cup with all your hands? You know, that's what you do.
It is the sippy cup grip.
This is my glass.
Wow. That's what you do shots from.
Yes, but only when I'm working. Oh, the house.